brain disorders are a huge issue for our society, especially because we have an aging population. We're daring to ask how understanding the neurobiology of cognition can lead us to develop new treatments for brain disorders. What we are trying to do is understand how the healthy brain works, and by understanding how the healthy brain works, then we can look at a disordered brain to see what's going wrong. Using mice is an important tool because they allow us to look at the brain and how the brain achieves cognition in ways that we wouldn't be able to in humans. One of the most important technologies that we use is a touchscreen method of testing cognition. Mice are pretty smart. They can do a lot of what we can do cognitively. Mice are actually playing video games, so they interact with the screen, they respond to shapes on the screen with their noses, and if they get the answer correct, they get a squirt of strawberry milkshake. So we can look at the underlying neurobiology of these processes in mice in very sophisticated ways and try to understand aspects of cognition, like learning, memory, and attention, and how the brain manages to achieve those things. So what's really exciting about this is that it allows us to test our mouse models on cognitive tests that are the same or almost the same as the ones that we use in humans. We're more confident that the aspects of cognition that we're looking at are relevant to the human patient. There are direct clinical implications for the work that we do in the lab. For example, we can use mouse models of Alzheimer's disease that have the same pathology as patients, and we can use them both to understand what's going wrong in the brains of Alzheimer's patients, but also as a way to test potential new treatments. We're learning so much right now. It's happening fast. We're developing all of these new technologies that are allowing us to do things that I never thought would be possible. The dream is to develop a better understanding of the brain and use that knowledge to make people's lives better.